Alexander III and his wife, beloved bride, Queen Anastasia. The true riches of their land were their treasured princesses, Elsie and Annie. The girls cared deeply for the people of Icelandia, and were being trained since birth to take the reins of leadership of the land someday. No one could have believed the treacherous events that would lead to the dark days ahead for the girls. The trusted advisors to King Alexander were good, godly men, until they were not. An enemy crept in, unnoticed, by the name of Lord Ferriton. Lord Ferriton was brilliant, shrewd, and well-educated. His humility in the early days of serving the king with his giftings eventually turned to pride and then revolt. The awful chain of events that took place over several years led to a dark deal that would lead to the tragic deaths of the king and queen. Lord Ferriton was exposed as the evil usurper he was and thrown into prison for life for treason against Icelandia. Deep darkness fell over the land as grief morphed into anger and bitterness and hopelessness. Trust was compromised, and the lords voted to shut the gates of the castle to protect the princesses. On Elsie's 18th birthday, she was to be crowned Queen of Icelandia. But she had her own war raging within. Fear was winning.
I can't be queen. This job is too big.